And say beep.
Scream!
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. We are gonna be doing some more Naruto, okay?
Okay, so we are going to be doing another tournament.
And by the way, we're doing my Smyrna. Hey, Smyrna.
That's a bio.
Okay. So instead of a free tournament, we're going to be doing a perpetual tournament, chain tournament. So
basically means it's going to screw us up a lot.
Yeah, so it's going to take up all the rules. Like, for example, you're not able to substitute. And there's some good ones, like
chakra bar fills up faster.
Or if you land an ultimate jutsu once, they automatically die.
Single match.
And we're going to be setting them up 8.
Average, please.
Oh, guys.
Why?
Average. All right. So I am personally going to be... I'm gonna be Orochimaru. I'm gonna be doing.
Who do you wanna verse?
Sakura.
Great job! We're gonna beat up a girl.
No! It's gonna be.
Obito versus Obito.
So I'm just randomly picking on that, randomly clicking. Kakuzu?
Kabuto. Hey, wait!
Oh, I messed up the. Okay, who do you want to be?
Second Hokage.
Oh, really?
Down, up. Up. There you go, second Hokage.
Alright. So.
Calm.
Wait, so yeah. X.
Good job, Joey.
Well, no. Because it was player 8, and then if I press X again, you're player 10.
Okay, so.
How do I start the tournament?
I forgot how to start the tournament. Yeah, and it's all messed up.
How do I do it? This one. How do I do this? Start? Select.
Press start.
Wait, start.
How am I supposed to do this? Just press A. Oh crap, get out! It's a third player in it!
What do you want it to be?
Well, it's your battle.
Training field day.
Both players show their first speed is fast. Both players discharge all chakra.
That's just stupid. They gain chakra fast, but when they get hit, all the chakra is down. That's just cheesy.
How do you do substitution, by the way? Joey.
What?
How do you do substitution?
Like left. Like L. L something.
I think it's LB.
Oh god. Whoa.
Wait, press LB.
LB? I don't know what LB is.
This one right here.
Wait. No, that's not it. It's the other one. The
LT?
Other L.
LT?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure. Do it right in front of me.
Yeah. Wait. See? I just did it.
Okay, so for some people it's different.
No.
I bet you I just learned to be hard.
No!
Get
right back. He's doing it all.
That's really weird how you're like inside yourself.
What? I win.
That's fine. You did flip at the end.
You missed! Ow!
Okay.
Alright, Orochimaru.
Who the heck is gonna be third player?
I don't know. I gotta see, but whatever. Alright. Now scream to Tanya.
Your mom is in the ring if you do that, right? It's me! Wait, is it me?
No, it's player three.
It's me! I'm playing! So I'm both player three and player two. Both players are strong, double talker, and one down. Both players attack are doubled. Ooh. Oh, wait, no, that's bad. I'm Kabuto. I never played Kabuto, never will play Kabuto.
So I don't know how to do it.
Wait, okay, so if I'm not moving, okay, it's me. That's controlling.
We're not, I'm doing it.
Oh, for crying, okay.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
So you have two chances of winning against me.
Yeah.
That sucks. Wait, what if it reaches you versus you?
I don't know. So should I lose or something?
I think you should lose, yeah. Size pretty strong anyway.
Maybe you'll be facing me. Whoa, dude. Kabuto's pretty OP, if you think about it.
Isn't he Orochimaru's disciple?
Yeah. Oh, yes! Eero Tensei.
I'm the one who unlocked the truth behind the six path.
Oh, wait. Where
the truth behind the six path. Yeah.
So right!
Well, I see you have overdone it, and I was hoping to play a bit longer. I hate people who are like that. Wait, don't do anything. Don't do anything. Don't press A or anything.
Yourself. I know.
Wait, why am I versus Sakura?
You're versus Sakura. Why are you beating up a girl, bro?
None.
What?
Battle walk me to the ending count of 30! I hate when that happens. That means I automatically lose as a player.
Dude, come on. You got this?
I don't got it! Stop trying to pressure me.
You got this.
Then they're gonna have to face soccer on the finals, and
why?
The camera fell down.
Oh, why would you do that?
You're controlling!
Oh, I'm controlling? Why? Wait. No, I'm not controlling.
Oh, frick. What is with everything here?
Oh, God. What happened? All right, so we're done with that match. And I accidentally stopped the recording.
You left it out? You left out my awesome moment?
Yes.
Whatever. Wait, is it me versus you? Because, like, technically, like, player.
I don't know.
Nani? Okay. Come on.
I'm versus Toby. That sucks.
Wait. I thought it was my battle. Yeah, I'm versus Kabuto. Let's see who's... Wait, before we play... Let's see who's which, okay?
Okay.
So we're not confused. Okay, so I'm you.
Okay. Three, two, one, start. Ow, ah, my neck.
You do not mess with the master. What have you learned from me?
Nothing! All I know is how to sway my tail up and down. Because I'm a little dog.
Now that I know how to substitute, it's a lot better. Battles are a lot better. Ah, that's gross, bro. You know how that's bad for your health.
Damn.
I just had to move. That's incredible. Battle's a substitution. No. But you're winning in the battle right now. Yeah, you're gonna win. This just proves that I suck at this game.
Well, you don't actually lose yet.
Has some YYB. YYB. Oh, I lost.
Yeah.
So close as well. No one can oppose me. Yeah, I'm just kidding.
So right.
That yellow.
It's on, right?
Yeah.
Your body is
Alright.
Yes!
I'm sorry.
Deja vu, I just been in this place, but I'm on the street and What are you trying to do?
Pull your ear. Isn't that obvious?
Oh, you guys should follow my Instagram, by the way. It's at AsianBoy2017.
Please don't follow me.
No, follow me.
Then follow me at PunkyPlaysYT. Wait.
Okay, when the game starts, do this, and I'll stop moving. Okay. And I won't do it. And we'll see whose controller it is. If it's you, knock them out, and then swap. Then we'll swap, okay?
Oh, it's you.
Not me.
I think you're gonna lose. Toby's pretty
powerful. I can't do the YYA thing. Whatever.
I think that was, disabled.
Oh, it is. Substitution disabled.
Come on, you can do this, bro. I believe in you. Not. I'm just a good person. Dude, you did a guard break.
Oh, frick.
Oh, dude, you're in your awakened form.
What does awakened form do? What do I do?
No, you're not in his awakened form. He is. Never mind. He could kill you.
Stupid substitution.
He's like the master of substitution, like Itachi.
Ah, crap.
Don't run into his fire.
Do you think I'm trying to kill?
What? He's in his awakened form again?
Why can't I substitute? I can't substitute that one. What?
Because it has a cooldown, bro.
Oh, it's a cooldown.
You did a guard break. Get chakra. Hey, yo, you're full on chakra. Use a jutsu.
Ah, fire.
What? Ooh, dude, ultimate jutsu. Nice, man. Yeah.
Nice.
You might win, yeah. Just get him. One more shot. Don't let him substitute. You did it. Yell to Tanya.
Titania!
Press A.
I just realized I have red eyes. Look.
Yeah, that's what he has, red eyes.
I thought he had blue eyes.
No, just because he has a war samurai uniform doesn't mean he has red white eyes.
I said red.
Right? Oh, we're facing each other in the final.
You're gonna win.
You won last time, I'm gonna get my revenge.
But I
Oh no! That's bad for me! This is bad!
No.
I have to rely on substitution jutsu.
Me too! This is so hard!
Okay, it's just gonna be a battle of strength, which is you're gonna win.
Actually, it's just who's gonna have the most health in the end.
Yeah.
can't put the game. You see, that's the problem.
No! I can't sub to either! Ugh. No. No, you got me again! No!
Bah! Frick!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
And no! Oh my god!
Oh no!
Water explosion jutsu!
Ah! No, you're gonna win!
No!
No, you got me.
And
you win!
Winner is me! Again! Second Hokage is Beast.
You're mean.
I'm amazing.
Oh, you got a D in your face.
D for dope!
No, D for dunce. Why are you so mean?
Not mean.
Yes, you are.
It's just that under these conditions, I rule.
The winner is the second.
Oh, oh wait, what are you talking about? Oh. Okay, now, let's do one versus battle for the win. And
not for the win.
Whoever wins that,
I already won.
Wins.
I already
whoever
won.
Whoever wins that wins.
I already won.
Whoever
now.
Wins that wins.
I don't know. You'd be tripping.
No, whoever wins this wins.
Wait, why are you Nagato?
Because Nagato's OP.
You love Shimaru.
I don't think Nagato's more OP. Yeah, I like it.
What?
And you can't pick the same character you were.
Okay.
Oh. Ah. You can't be the same character either. Fine, let's be serious.
I have never tried Madara. I have no idea.
Oh, you don't? Huh. Good thing you don't have to use him. Well.
Either way, I still won the tournament, so.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
I won the tournament.
No, you didn't.
See, this is, I hate these type of guys who are trying to find an excuse to not lose.
you didn't win.
Oh wait, that same child outside, I hear screaming.
Well, let's, wait, where's... Titania! Wait, where the heck is Final Valley? Is this Final Valley? No, it isn't. Where is Final Valley?
What does Final Valley look like?
It's where Naruto and Sasuke fought.
Is it this by any chance?
Yeah! You got it. Alright.
Nagara. It's a ship between Madara and Nagato.
That's gay.
I know! Ow! Man! What is happening? So much lag! So much lag! What is happening? I'm just swinging my sword everywhere.
Haha!
That you're gonna win because we're doing different characters.
No.
Which, this doesn't relevate to the actual challenge because we are different characters.
Nah, stop being so difficult.
You're being so difficult.
No, stop it.
Whatever, I'm just gonna spam buttons.
What with a panda?
Button spamming!
What?
Wait, am I actually doing something?
What should I do right here?
all going down in flames.
See, I clearly won.
Okay, whatever.
How about we both won?
Magara. I ship it.
No.
Hashtag gay couple.
B. Get rep.
For B next game.
How about just B for best? Okay, don't be anything.
B stupid. For beach. B for binary cheer.
No. No. We both win, okay?
B for Kage Booty No Jutsu. B for Lettuce Smash.
Okay. Hope you guys have enjoyed this video. And if you guys want more of this, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And Naruto, you are jumping a lot lately. Would you like to do the honors and say goodbye?